seeing the mission on the Feast of All the Saints. Used her intuition to reach a state of grace. She told us of the summer, the coming of the storm. Oh, she really had our number, seen it all before. To me to set you free. You don't even know me anymore. The fog outside my window is quiet as a thief. There is no way in though, much to my relief. No note on the table, no slamming of the door. Oh, I did what I was able. A man can't do no more. Oh, Marie, she could only see what she could see. It's not up to me to set you free.
In this town, I'll tell you, you know, you remember Sean Colvin?
Oh, yeah.
Whatever happened to her? Anyway, we were doing a gig, her and I used to, play in her band, and we were doing a gig at a pizza place near here, I think it was in Murfreesboro, and they routed her vocals through the pizza PA, and so she's up there, you know, with that voice that breaks your heart, and she's up there singing this beautiful song, and it would break up and go, Joe, pepperoni, Mark, pepperoni. Then it would go back to her voice. Ah, that was great. Very, very humbling.